lmao. What is up, you guys? Welcome back to my channel. Today's video is going to be on a simple, quick, easy vampire look. So if you guys want to see this video, go ahead and keep on watching. Make sure you guys subscribe to my channel. Hit the like button. I've pretty much just been like MIA, just been working a lot. I've been wanting to film for you guys, but I mean, I'm gonna be honest with you guys, 100% honest. I kind of haven't seen my followers go up a little bit. I mean, like my subbies. I'm telling you guys right now, once I hit 100 subscribers, I'm gonna go ahead and do a giveaway, a makeup giveaway to somebody. Make sure you guys are subscribing to my channel. Make sure you guys are sharing this video and just pretty much letting me know what you guys want to see so I could produce more content. I really have a lot of looks planned out for you guys. So you guys, get me to those 100 subscribers. That way I can do a giveaway. So right now I'm just feeling my brows in. Pretty much just using the Anastasia Beverly Hills Dip Brow and Dark Brown. Then I'm just using a cream palette concealer just to shape my brows out. I do have a brow tutorial on my brows. So if you guys want to see it, go back to my channel. It's like second to my last video I've done. So that one shows a little bit more in depth of what I've been doing for my brows. Yeah, check it out. Let me go ahead and finish the next brow really quick. That way I can get to this tutorial. But you guys know what? I don't honestly, like, I don't know how this paint's gonna work, to be honest with you guys. If it doesn't work well, I'm gonna go ahead and just use, yeah, it doesn't look like it's gonna work well. There's no coverage. It's not pigmented at all. Yeah. You guys, this is pretty much like lotion. It smells like lotion, so. Are we just gonna go in with the turn me a little bit white, as you can tell. So you guys, you know what? You guys can honestly, if you guys are doing this look, you guys don't honestly have to do this little widow's peak, but I kind of thought it would be kind of, I guess, like, playing with the theme. But you guys can do it pretty much any way you want to do it. It's completely up to you. Down my neck, that way it can be even everywhere. It actually kind of worked. I mean, it was really inexpensive. Remember to get your ears fixed. Get your ears the way you guys could. I'm actually gonna go ahead and go on with the concealer palette. That way it could be a little bit more lighter. I I just really want to look really pale. Okay, you guys, I'm gonna go ahead and add a little bit more in there. That way I can feel like it actually did the job. This what I'm using is just pretty much black cream makeup. That's all it is, just cream. And then for these kind of looks, you don't have to be super perfect. I mean, if you want to, you can. It's your product. This is cream makeup. Pretty much Halloween makeup. So all I did was run this black stuff through my crease. Go ahead and just go ahead and control it. brush and I'm gonna run some down my nose. The point of what I'm doing, I'm actually just gonna go ahead and in a way like contour, but I'm just like reshaping my face just so my features can stand out a little bit more. Go ahead and just add some right there. Now I'm gonna turn the shoes. I'm gonna go ahead and add some to my neck. Just for an added effect, I'm gonna just add some to my neck area. Just to make it look a little bit more Halloween. And then you guys. I'm actually finished with this tutorial. I just wanted to throw a little bit of some fake blood around my face just to make it look a little bit more realistic. But that's pretty much it. It's pretty much a simple, quick, easy on a budget vampire look. So here we go. This is the final look, you guys. Well, if you guys like this tutorial, go ahead and subscribe to my channel. Comment down below, thumbs it up, turn on your notifications, and share this video. That way, I can give you guys a giveaway. Get me to 100 subscribers. Until then, you guys, thank you for watching. I love you guys. Peace out. Happy Halloween, guys.